slapstick in the show. He makes a noise like that, but nobody actually gets hurt. They're only wooden puppets, and it's a bit like Tom and Jerry, really. Okay.
Hello, boys and girls. My name is called Professor Clementy. What's my name?
Professor Clementy.
Now, do you all know who lives in here?
No.
Mr. Punch. Now, do you all know that Mr. Punch has a wife, boys and girls? She's called Judy. Can we all try to get Punch and Judy after I count three? One, two, three!
Punch and Judy!
Punch and Judy! You know what? They're not awake. Can I try it one more time? One, two, three!
Punch and Judy!
Hello!
To bed.
Mr. Punch, put my little baby downstairs to bed.
Yes.
Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did.
Mr. Punch, I'm going to get you a present and you're not going to like it.
Okay.
Now, boys and girls, shall I give Mr. Punch a little present or a big present?
A big present.
Yes.
You give it to me, don't you? Oh, see? So, what do we do?
Oh, Mr. Punch, you give me that stick right now. Oh, dear. No!
Do you still want to do it?
Hello there, boys and girls. My name is called Mr. Joe the Clown. What's my name?
Joey the Clown.
Can we all do it at the same time, please? My name is Joe the Clown. What's my name?
Joey the Clown.
Now, Mr. Punch, what do you want?
We want sausages.
You want your sausages? I will get them now. 2 feet fat and 2 feet horse meat. Now, you have them. Now, if any boy is going to steal them, will you let Mr. Punch know, boys and girls?
Yes.
Yes.
Definitely?
Yes.
I'm going to climb over here.
Crocodile.
What was it? It's a crocodile.
No, it's a pussycat.
No, no, it's not.
I say, is anybody been hurt up there?
Mr. Punch.
Yes.
Hello?
My name is called the Exalted Mr. White. Now, what's the matter with you is another name for a doctor. Now, what's the matter with you? Well, how long have you been dead? 2 weeks! 2 weeks! I don't believe you, Mr. Punch. Right, where are you? Stand up there. Stand up. Stand up.
Yes.
Jelly bottom.
That's not funny. Not funny.
It's quite funny.
Okay, suit yourself. Now, listen, the poor old doctor boys and girls.
Punch has not been very nice.
Was that Mr. Punch?
Yes.
Right, if you see Mr. Punch, you better call for me. Well, my name is called Mr. PC Jelly Bottom. What's my name?
PC Jelly Bottom. That was him.
He's going to be very fond of me when he sees me. Oh, is that him?
Yes.
Why did you not tell me that in the first place?
We did.
Oh, it might surprise you to know I'm getting a little bit of a headache. Now, boys and girls, do you think that I can hide from Mr. Punch, boys and girls? Do you think I can hide from Mr. Punch, boys and girls?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Can you see me here?
Yes.
Here.
Yes.
Here.
Yes.
Here.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Can you see me here?
No.
Are you sure you can't see me here?
No.
Well, when Mr. Punch comes upstairs, you better call for me, won't you, boys and girls?
We will.
Yes.
PC Jelly
Bottom.
Yes.
PC Jelly Bottom.
We've got him now, haven't we, boys and girls?
Yes.
What naughty thing does Mr. Preston do today, boys and girls?
He's hit Judy.
Oh, come on, Judy.
Oh, yes, you did. Oh, yes, you did.
But did he put the baby downstairs to bed?
Yes.
Or did he hit the doctor?
Yes.
Oh, that's a really mean thing to do.
Oh, yes, you did.
Should I take him away with me, boys and girls?
Yes.
This is the way to do it.
Yes, thank you.